Hey, what's up, guys? Thank you for tuning in into another of my videos. I really appreciate it, guys. Today, what I got here is a prop from my Deadpool costume. I bought this from Raptor Props. It's supposed to be the leg, knife, or dagger, whatever you guys want to call it. This is the second one that I actually purchased, because the first one I actually purchased resin. That was a complete resin, and this one, it's actually like a rubbery one that is actually flexible, because the first one I broke it, because when I had it in the dagger, I actually put it away, pressure came along and it broke it because it was not flexible. So I decided to get a flexible one to take the cons and everything to make it better, and this looks very real. It has a lot of movement, so it's not gonna break under rubber. It really looks good. This thing is amazing. The sheath for the dagger is amazing. It has went through a lot. It holds a lot of damage, you can say. I drop it and everything. These belts, I have to say, they are perfect. This is really high quality. You put it like that and you take it off and it's just amazing. His work is really good. I actually have props from other people, but nothing like his. Think his are the best because he brings them to life to be very useful. They're actually, you can actually use them. I think you can get a real knife there that is made of metal that is sharp and put it in there and it will work. So they're not just props, they actually become useful if you're gonna use them or make it for a little short film or something. So it brings it to reality, okay? That's what I'm trying to say. I don't know if you guys can see it. I'm gonna try to really get close to it. Okay, see all those little details, all those patterns. It has you just touch it and it's like, wow. It has texture, a very good texture, like a knife. Like, it's, I don't know. It feels so realistic. That's what I have to say. It does have, you know, these marks where they close the mold and everything and things like that. But somebody's not gonna get a 100% close. They're not gonna notice. I do have to upgrade the color because in the camera, because the lights, it looks shining that it. But it is, it's kind of losing a lot of color when I put in the dagger, so it's not a metallic one, it's just, it looks silver. So I gotta do that, I gotta do a retouch, try to chrome it out so it looks more metal like, more like it's gonna cut you. But if you guys can see it there, it has those details, like it will have like the Rambo knife. So as realistic as it gets. I really love it. I really recommend his work. I've been purchasing a lot of Deadpool stuff from him and I still have it. It is the best, very good quality, high-end stuff. Pricey, because every props is pricey, but not pricey compared to other people that give you bad quality. This, it is what you pay for. Really good. So let me know what you guys think. Comment down below. Check him out, guys. You got nothing to lose. Have a good one, guys. Peace. Thank you. Bye-bye.